pushed really hard.
No, careful, careful. Just keep wetting it, okay. Keep wetting.
It's off of them. Look, their legs. Come on, buddy.
Oh, God.
There's his foot.
Careful, Ryan.
Go ahead. Yeah, this thing is really stuck to it.
Just wet it. Don't pull
it. Look at it.
Wet.
See it?
Yeah, wet it. Just wet it.
How does this thing fit in there? It's dried to the. We made the right choice here. Look, see, this stupid fur is stuck to him.
Oh, sweet Jesus.
I think we saved this guy.
Don't pull the bottom.
There's nothing attached.
So where's the umbilical cord? The umbilical cord is there. See it? Please don't pull it. Don't break it for him. Oh, his head. We gotta get his head. No, don't watch the umbilical cord.
That isn't the cord.
I believe it is.
Okay. We got you, buddy. This thing is rock hard.
He hatched too early.
He did hatch too early. Yeah, you're right. You're right. I'm sorry. That is the cord. It's on camera. I apologize.
It's okay. Just try.
Yeah, this is rock hard. That's as hard as the egg. This thing is rock hard out there. We got you. It's getting soft. Feel how hard it is?
No, but I see a tear right back here.
I'm trying to work. Actually, that would be better. This thing is really tough. It's like leather.
I can't believe he's chirping like this. Second layer right here. Do you see it? Is there something wrong with that chick?
I don't think so. Where's his head? That's his little wing.
Bottom doesn't look right to me. Don't touch it, don't touch it, don't touch it, don't
touch it. This is too stressful.
Okay, don't separate the bottom. Let's put him in the incubator and see if he unravels a little more. Oh dear.